front row with the Pramac Ducatis of Jorge Martin and Johan Zarco. 8,940 days since the last Indonesian Grand Prix at Sentul back in 1997. Later than we expected, but better late than never. Delayed on the lights, the red light comes on, and we are underway here. MotoGP action underway in Indonesia. Big wheelie off the line there for